So the question is, how can this not turn on? There it is, on now. So it obviously crashed. I don't know when and how, but we will find that out. Do you think it overheated? No, because it's not hot at all. Okay. Let's find out what happened.